Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries.
Rashid Brown's a touchdown.
White over the top, he's got a man caught and diving for the end zone. Touchdown, Rodney Adams.
This is Mack, and he's got a spot down the left side sideline. Touchdown.
Bench evades the rush, evades Ferran, looking for the end zone, the pylon. Touchdown, USF.
Splits the defense, and he could be gone. 20, 10, touchdown.
Ball loose, and it's recovered by Todd Chandler.
Remember me for centuries.
There is Andre Davis, a 51-yard touchdown reception.
Remember me for centuries.
End around. With a seam, and there goes Rodney Adams inside the five, lunging for the end zone and in for a touchdown.
Marlon Mack on first down is off to the races, and the freshman running back is gone. Touchdown Bulls.
Ball comes out into the play, picked up by Sanchez. Augie Sanchez is in for a touchdown.
Near Rodney Adams, touchdown USF. He's got it at the 50, and Davis runs down the near sideline. He will score, touchdown USF.
Andre Davis makes the catch at the 15.
Wow. Rashard Clyatt comes in and absolutely steamrolls C.J. Brown.